Can somebody tell me why?
Right, hang on. And you can just start. Just start. Just carry on putting your sun cream on there.
Done. Perfect.
Yeah, it doesn't even need rubbing in, does it? It's the little bit in you, like moustache.
It looked like you'd had a fight with a jar of mayonnaise.
It's better to be safe than sorry.
What, when it comes to mayonnaise? Gone?
Yeah, you need to. Oh, I don't want to touch you.
We're in Hollywood. Dreams are made, stars are born.
Fire upon the Lord
Jesus. I got the background.
You're on the red.
I feel like I'm on the Titanic.
Yeah, it's like a red car.
Huh? This is freaking awesome. I can't believe I was going to sit in my room. Huh?
Are we
actually moving,
or is it? Wait. Oh, the super strash?
Yeah.
Or we have a ton of different styles. Yeah. We have the quartz right here.
Yeah.
And then all of our sheets are hand. They're
all handmade and they're pre-washed twice.
Right.
Kind of. Ooh, it's hot. I bought Wendy, I bought a pair of flip flops because my feet were just so hot. Special ones. So hot, so hot. There was a really muscular man.
Stroked a man's snake in LA. Literally, stroked a man's snake.
Sexy.
Sexy snake.
Just
one though. When there's no one on the stage, you need to
be ribs and chicken? Ribs and chicken combo, yeah, Jim. Do you want to upgrade to
imagine we wouldn't really get to track that over the year if we were
standing. Right. Now this is what America's all about.
It's actually amazing.
It is, isn't it? Nice ribs.
How the Australian Pink Floyd boys keep their figures.
Right. Oh, brilliant.
How we maintain our masculine shape.
For me.
Hello. So yes, this is Hollywood Boulevard, and there's Hard Rock Cafe back there. Over to your left is Hooters. on the right hand side here is the Chinese theatre. And, yeah, I'm an expert. You see, I can be a tour guide now. I've walked up and down here once and. Lots of stars on the road, and
just passed a shemale, having an argument with herself.
A shemale, yes. Nice weather, beautiful green stuff. Trees, that's what they're called. Yeah, forgot for a minute then. So, hope you enjoyed the tour. Tips are welcome.
Dan Armstrong Base in the window.
Nice.
Geezer Battle from Black Sabbath.
Guitar Centre.
Yeah. They had loads of Van Halen stuff there. They had this silly Van Halen drum kit that had like about six bass drums and all sorts of excessive things.
What is the point of having six bass drums? You're only 2 feet.
I know.
More
it was just to make it look bigger on the huge stage.
Sort of 60s kits where it was just like one bass drum, two toms, like the old classic sort of late 60s Ian Paice setup. Yeah.
A lot of drummers I know only have two toms.
You only need two toms. I just like the look of really small kits. I mean, Bonnie's got a stupidly big kit, and I think it's just to make up for his height. Yeah. Yeah, we got like 15 minutes, so we can just sort of like run up the escalators and run into the venue like heroes, pick up our entrance just in time for sound check. Or we'll just be late, you know, one of the two.
Capsule Records, we just passed.